Thank you. Welcome to Elkton for tonight's Dakota Valley Conference doubleheader featuring our visiting Warriors from Castlewood and your very own Elkton Lakebank Elks. We are pleased to welcome you this evening to Elkton High School. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of high school interscholastic athletic programs. Our athletes recognize that judgment calls are made in good faith and that they must abide by the decisions of the officials. Spectators can support their high school interscholastic program by refraining from derogatory or intemperate remarks or cheers. We hope that you enjoy the game and support your athletes in a positive, sportsmanlike manner. At this time, we ask that you please stand as the Elkton High School Choir, under the direction of Miss Ashlyn Turtleson, sings our national anthem. To show proper respect, remove any caps, face the flag, and stand at attention. Active and out-of-duty military may salute the flag. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. Cheerleaders for each team. Firstly, the visitors on the scoreboard, the Castlewood Warriors. Cheerleader, Marley Aiken. Emily Jensen. Cora Julius. Taylor Mischke. Gracie Reese. And Abby Tigroni. Cheer coach, Terry Hogginson. Now the starters. At one guard, a 6-foot senior, number 2, Lane Tweet. His running mate, a 6-foot junior, number 22, Jamison Kessler. At a forward, a 6-foot senior, number 3, Quincy Dew. At a post position, a 6-foot junior, number 20, Luke Pomberger. And in the middle, a 6-9 junior, number 33, Byron Lau. Assistant coach for the Warriors is Jeff Sickey. Head coach for the Castlewood Warriors is Mr. Paul Roth. Now the cheerleaders for the Elks. Kelsey Bartell. Maverick Beck, Tessa Chelios, Claire McMahon, Rose McMahon, Gabrielle Mea, Marcella Mea, Phoenix Oberlin, Summer Rochelle, and Avery Stein. Cheer coach Nicole Bye. Now the starting lineup for the Elkton Lakebank Elks. That one guard, a 5'8 sophomore, number 0, Elliot Erickson. He's running mate, a 5'8 sophomore, number 5, Colt Beck. That one guard, a 6'2 junior, number 12, Tanner Reitz. That a fourth position, a 5'10 junior, number 24, Blake Goodreads. Now in the middle, a 6'4 senior, number 11, Carson Griffin. Assistant coach for the Elks, Jason Azale and Toby Garman. Head coach for the Elks and Lakebank Elks, Steve Erickson. Tonight's officials, certified by the South Dakota High School Activity Association. Kirk the Rope Dog, spokesman, John Furick and Jalen Kemp. Let's play basketball.
I'm going to talk about this. Thank you. 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 Thank you.
there is a cell phone that I believe belongs to a Castlewood player or parent. It is at the storage desk. If you're looking for your phone, I have it at the storage desk.
Thank you.
Welcome to Elkton for Varsity Girls, the Golden Complex matchup, featuring the visiting Warriors from Castlewood and your very own Elkton Lakemen Lady Elks. We are pleased to welcome you this evening to Elkton High School. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of high school interscholastic athletic programs. Our athletes recognize that judgment calls are made in good faith, and they must abide by the decisions of the officials. Spectators can support their high school interscholastic program by refraining from derogatory or intemperate remarks or cheers. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support your athletes in a positive, sportsmanlike manner. Now let's meet the starters for each team. First, the visitors on the scoreboard, the Castlewood Warriors. We have one guard, 5'6", senior number 22, Grace Hall. For running mate, 5'7", senior number 14, Raylan Larkston. Another guard, a 5'8", sophomore number 15, Natalie Aiken. Another forward, a 5'8", senior number 20, Ella Hunter. Now in the middle, a 5'11", senior number 3, Presley Connect. The assistant coach for the Warriors is Chris Lather and Stacia West. Head coach for Castle Warriors is Angela Kessler. And now the cheerleaders for the Elks. Kelsey Bartell, Maverick Beck, Tessa Chelios, Claire McMahon, Rose McMahon, Gabriella Maya, Marcella Maya, Cadence Olbergen, Summer Rochelle, and Avery Stein, Chukwuch Nikolai. And now the starting lineup for the Elkton Lakemen Lady Elks. We have one guard, a 5'8", senior number 2, Devin Erickson. We're running in the 5'7", sophomore number 3, Jocelyn Frosch. We're 5'9", sophomore number 4, Charlie Tufts. We're in the position at 5'10", senior number 14, Miley Ramlo. And in the middle of 5'10", junior number 15, Andrea Winkley. Assistant Lady Elks is Mixon Ramlo. Head coach for Elkton Lakemen Lady Elks is Marissa Bushman. Current officials are certified by the South Dakota High School Activities Association, Kirkler, Rope Dog, Spokeshead, John Furyk, and Taylor Camp. Let's play basketball!